Okay, guys, it's me, Jones, again, and welcome back to some more Alan Wake. You guys really seem to love the series, and I love playing. What the fuck? Are you kidding? Wait. The volume is really low. But this wasn't where I last saved. Just wait a second. Well, that's weird. Yeah, anyway, let's just get to the chest and take that shit and move on. Oh shit, yeah, okay. Oh, there you go! Oh, God! Oh, my chest! Oh shit! Okay, okay, hey. Charge the set though. Maggie is out there. Okay, so feet fly. Okay, now the når kommer de? Når kommer de? 360. En av dem mener. Hvor de? Very bright, yes. Okay. This is the place we spawned. Not spawn, what the fuck? Yeah, the shotgun. Give me that shit. Not sure if I wanna watch the television again. I just want the batteries. Let's set it on for the lols. Okay, let's go. Science, it's the storm with water alterity. Very good, yes, please. What? Okay, so we got the page. Someone said.
The Taken stood before me. It was impossible to focus on it, as if it stood in a blind spot caused by a brain tumor and eye disease.
Yeah, I haven't read this.
It was bleeding shadows like ink underwater, like a cloud of blood from a shark bite.
Yes.
I was terrified. I squeezed the flashlight like my life depended on it.
Okay, well. Missing page. Okay. I've read them all. Now I just go inside and use this.
Tonight's episode.
Quantum suicide. Didn't get any further than that. Okay. I got a feeling that this isn't good, so let's just push that. Use. Okay, so that didn't do shit, and what's up with the things? What's up with my exit? God. Fucking Christ. What? Fuck. Just, I'll be right back. Okay, I'm back. My headset stopped working, so I changed them out with this earplugs things I use at school when listening to music. Okay. Sound, I didn't really like it, so okay. I pushed the thing over there and let's just. Oh, fuck me! Hey, Mr. Stucky.
Oh no.
Even with the engine, take off!
Whoa!
The fool! Coming to
Sorry! Okay. Whoa, hey there. Let's just... What's up with that? Okay, let's just run. Run. What's that? Let's just push it. Can't be anything bad, can it? Holy shit, that broke it. Oh god, what's your problem? Yeah!
Stucky's body vanished, leaving behind only a lifetime of nightmares to come. Assuming I'd reach the lights at the gas station alive.
Okay, let's just reload that shit and...
I recognize the parade float I had seen in Bright Falls when I first arrived with Alice.
That's nice. What's that? Okay, we'll walk around there and something's gonna
happen. After the insanity I had just experienced in the darkness, the lights of the gas station felt comforting. At least for a moment, the sane world reasserted itself. The garage was a mess. It looked like someone had trashed the place, or that there'd been some kind of fight.
Right. Okay, that's just... I'll keep writing. Fuck.
Outside, there's only darkness. Outside the cabin, outside the story, there's only darkness. I can feel a presence in the dark. Just now,
okay, what he just said was
I'll reach her, I'll fix
the thing we read.
I'll bring her back. The story will
I don't know which note it was, but
she's lost.
Yeah.
I don't believe this. It'd been me on the TV, talking crazy. Was I losing my mind?
I just received achievement said Nordic walking. I don't feel like I should be here. The 16th annual Deer Fest, September 5th to 8th. Games and activities, raffle tickets, fishing competition, pie contest, and surprising competitions. Live music, woo! For the children, Blacktooth, Charlie, Afternoons, and Montecormi. The Mystical Mystics, Amazing Phantasmagoria Evenings. Don't miss the legendary Deer Fest parade. Eat exit. Okay, let's... look for something to we don't find the phone. Okay, hello, is there a phone here? I would really good a phone. Hello. What's that? What's the thermos thing? Run.
The Deer Fest had been 2 weeks away when we arrived.
Okay.
If the day count on the banner was right, I was missing a whole week between the night we got here and now.
Wow. Okay, let's take that thing. Because we like coffee thermoses. I don't know why.
I had to get inside the gas station to find a phone to call for help.
I was just inside the fucking house. Are you kidding me? Ah, stop! Okay, that was... Why did you just stop running? Maybe the TV does something? No, we don't. Oh, there's your phone here. Logs. Use phone. Hello?
Bright Falls Sheriff Station.
Yep. Oh, it actually worked. Yeah.
Oh, thank God, Sheriff.
Sheriff Sarah Breaker. You are...
I was in a car crash with my wife. She's missing.
We were staying in a cabin on the island, on Cauldron Lake.
There's no island on Cauldron Lake. Not since the big eruption in the 70s.
Please... I can take you there, okay?
You look like you've taken a pretty bad knock to the head.
Yeah.
Are you okay?
I have.
Listen.
No.
We'll figure this out. Please get in the car. We'll swing by the lake and then we'll go to the station. Okay?
Okay.
Mr. Wake, have you seen Stucky, the guy who owns this place?
I realized I couldn't tell her what had happened in the forest. She wouldn't have believed me. And then she wouldn't have helped me with Alice.
Okay. So, everything that's in this title thing is what's going to happen, or just happen, or I don't know. But hey, Mrs. Surprise Face.
Clown, they call the Sandman.
So
my room every night.
I wasn't
just a
that was the intro
and a whisper. Go to sleep.
Okay.
Everything is all
let's enjoy the music.
I close my eyes, then I drift away into the magic night. Softly say.
Previously on Alan Wake.
Yeah, please.
I came to Bright Falls with my wife, Alice.
Thank you for coming here with me. I thought maybe you could write here.
I don't want to hear it. God damn it, Alice.
Now?
God damn it, Alice.
Alice?
I woke up behind the wheel of a crashed car. I'm missing a week. I was attacked by shadowy men straight from a nightmare. The sheriff took me to the lake Alice and I had stayed at. But the cabin
but
had
the
disappeared.
Cabin had disappeared. With and episode 2 taken. How many episodes? Okay, so we're in New York. 3 years ago. Oh, he's shaved. He looks so young, man. Just a little bit. A little bit.
Honey, I'm home.
I'm home.
Here, sweetie. How was it?
Worst weather I've
wonderful.
Ever seen.
You should put some coffee on. It'll warm you up.
Okay. Let's turn the coffee on. Turn
coffee's
it on.
Coffee's on.
Great, thanks. I'll need it if I'm gonna finish this by tomorrow.
I thought I needed coffee, bitch.
Oh, hey, I just finished those cover mock-ups. They're on your desk.
Mmm, that
tell
ass.
What you think.
No kidding.
Yeah.
I didn't think you'd get them done this quickly.
On occasion, I can perform
okay.
All sorts of miracles, my dear.
Oh, coffee
really?
Thirst.
Well,
oh,
you
really?
Said so last night.
Is okay. Is that me? I don't know. Maybe, maybe not. Why do you have a locked door inside your house? That doesn't make any sense. Maybe a toilet, but
these
cares?
Look really good.
Oh, sure,
yeah.
Until Barry gets his hands on them. Which, by the way,
let's read it.
It's true what they say about the fall and the sudden stop.
And the sudden
the
stop at the end.
I'd lay here in the snow on a lurid chain of scenes that had led me here complaining in my head.
I rerun a private snuff movie. A memory of my corpse.
Alone
at
my own
corpse.
Wake,
no.
Thinking in metaphors again. The femme fatale was gone. Only a sour taste remained of the kiss that killed me.
What happened over my dead?
This was a late goodbye. 13 years after I'd gotten my revenge, it had finally
caught up with me.
It had been a long
been
time.
A long
to bear
time the bear pain.
My blood,
my blood
the
painted
red,
the snow red.
A
gruesome
slushy,
this
cold,
scratched
and
killer sun,
leisurely the sewer with the
wanna read.
Becoming one with it. I can see them now, my wife and my baby.
Honey,
I'm home.
That's creepy.
Was the last time. Oh, Oh, and speaking of Barry, he called.
What?
Alan, please check the fuse box.
I'm right here. Pissy, honey.
Please hurry.
Yeah, the worst thing that could happen was you die.
Honey, it's a power outage. I've got the flashlight.
Okay.
Yeah, honey. Oh.
Hi.
Do what I face.
Okay?
Hi.
I'm sorry. It just really spooked me.
Don't worry. We'll just break out the candles.
I know it's stupid, but it's just... Especially when I'm not prepared for it, you know? It gets to me.
I love you.
Tell me a story, Ryder.
That's...
Okay. I used to have these nightmares when I was a kid. The dark really spooked me, too. When it got really bad, my mom gave me this old light switch. She called it the clicker.
The clicker, huh?
Yeah. If I ever got scared of the dark, I could just flip the switch and a magic light would scare the monsters away.
Oh, sure.
Here it is.
Alan.
Maybe it'll help you, too.
Yeah, nice story, Ryder boy. You made that up right now, didn't you?
No. Seriously.
I love you. Even if you are a liar.
Even if you're a lie. Thanks for this.
Kiss.
Ew! That's so gross. I don't want to watch. What a wonderful night in New York. Bright falls to present day.
Hmm. How do you feel, Mr. Wick? Any nausea, disorientation, anything like that? Mr. Wick, how are you feeling?
I'm okay. My
head's
fine.
Hello there.
I had to lie about my headache and memory loss. He'd send me to a hospital for tests. I couldn't leave without Alice.
Very well. I don't think you have a concussion, but you've obviously been through quite a shock. You should take it easy for a couple of days.
Thanks.
Yeah.
Well then, Mr. Wake, we're done here. If the pain gets any worse or you experience any other symptoms, you should come see me. I'll let you get on with it then. Sarah, Sheriff Breaker is waiting for you. She's very good at her job. I'm sure she can locate...
Is that a fish?
...in no time.
Doc Nelson was the image of a small-town doctor. Sheriff Breaker had called him to the station to take a look at the cut in my head.
Okay, there's nothing in here. Let's just walk out. Oh, hey there, Mr. Kraser. Mrs., I don't know. Reed? Have you seen this man disappeared? 627 Nakovini contest. Missing Richard Bull, Bruce Zemski, a cub. On a camp trip overdue, no. I've been in contact. Have you seen this? Call 55599932. Thank you. Exit. Okay, so. Okay, I'm going in there. Let's just not do that anymore. I want to explore, discover things.
Mr.
I just want to run.
The sheriff is
Hello.
Waiting for you in her office down the corridor.
Yeah, fuck you too.
That was Cynthia Weaver. I guess you can call her the town eccentric. She used to be the editor of the local newspaper, but she's focused on...
See, Thermos.
She'd fit right in where I come from.
As you can see, she's a little obsessed with maintaining the light bulbs of the whole town. Refuses to step on
Come
shadows,
in, Mr. Wake.
Things like that.
Your phone's on the desk. The battery was dead. It's charged now.
Pick up cell phone.
Have you started looking for my wife yet?
My men are already on it. Now, can you tell me what happened?
I'm not sure. I can't remember. We were arguing. I walked out of the cabin.
The cabin on Cauldron Lake? How did you end up at Stuckey's gas station?
I wanted to tell her what had happened last night, but I couldn't.
But
she locked me up.
She'd locked me up.
Excuse me. I need to take this. Hello?
Alan, please help me.
Alice?
Stop talking to the law. You'll do exactly what I say if you ever want to see your wife again.
Who is this?
Go to the back lot. There's a hole in the fence on the left. Look inside the junker. I left a little something there to convince you we're all on the same page here. After you ditch the cops, you're going to meet me in Elderwood National Park.
Mr. Wick, can I help you with anything?
Lover's Peak.
No.
Midnight.
Get away. Go burn.
Don't do nothing,
okay.
Stupid pal. We're watching you.
I couldn't go anywhere yet. I had to play along with the caller. Alice's life was at stake.
That's smart. I want to go out.
I need to get some air. Of course not. The sheriff said I could go out back.
Of course, Mr. Wake. You can get there through the cell corridor.
Hey, can you turn the light? The light's on! The deputies, they don't understand.
The early morning light hurt my eyes and made my head ache. The man on the phone had said, go to...
Okay, let's read it. The dark presence in the diner.
Mask, to describe the dark presence as intelligent would have implied human qualities on something decidedly inhuman. Nonetheless, it found the one spot in the diner that was dark enough. Some light spilled into the corridor, ravaging it. But it took the pain. Horrible as it was, the writer would soon fix that. He would be coming to the one place where it still had power. And it's on the left.
Hey! Hey, you! Can you help me? Can you turn the light?
How the fuck do I turn the lights on, dude? Fuck. Yeah.
The caller had told me to find a hole in the fence behind the police station. There was something for me in an abandoned car.
This is Sparta! Manuscript? Oh, I did not like this manuscript.
The kidnapper fired his gun one last time, and the shadow vanished into the darkness it had come from. See? Nothing to it, Wake. The thought of Alice in his hands was revolting. We stood on the wooden platform of Lover's Peak, the waterfall on the mountain behind us, the lights of the radio mast blinking red in the heights above. I fought with the urge to take a swing, force myself to speak. Let's cut the act now. Where's my wife?
Where's my wife? I can't pull it. No.
Alice's driver's license had been placed on the front seat. The caller meant business.
Barry?
Okay, so you can see me.
Oh, thank God! Where the hell have you been? I've been trying to reach you for a week, you and Alice. Oh, I've been worried sick. I flew out yesterday. I'm here in Bright Falls.
Barry, listen to me. I'm at the sheriff's station. Come and get me. I can't talk now.
Al, what the hell is going?
I had to get the sheriff to let me go. I needed to get to Elderwood National Park to meet Alice's kidnappers.
Okay. Thermos! Woo! Okay, take the cup, Thermos.
Well, folks, it's been another long night, and
I'll probably cut it here. Please make sure to. I got it. I think I've aged. What the fuck? Anyway. Please make sure to like the video, favorite it, and share it with your friends, and nothing less to say, I will just stare at your face. Okay, anyway, bye.